Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, Kara ASMR. In today's video, if you can tell by the title, it's going to be another review. Of the same company that I've looked at before, but I really love this company and I think they're really awesome. I enjoy the company by the title, Fur Mood Glasses. So I am going to get to the review in just a second, but first, I wanted to let you guys know that first I have the anime shirt. Second, I decided that since I didn't put out a video last weekend or the weekend before that was a real ASMR video, all this weekend I'm going to be putting out videos, like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, I'm going to be putting out videos. So, like, starting Wednesday when it hits November, there are going to be more, like, fall-related videos, and then, like, today and tomorrow is going to be, like, Halloween videos, so, like, I mean, this isn't Halloween, but, you know, whatever. Tomorrow's video is, like, I'm really excited for, so, I'm really, really excited about that. So make sure to look out for those, and let's get into it, okay? First, I'm actually sorry about the lighting. I just have a little lamp right now, and my roommate's beside me. I don't know if you can see him, probably not. He's like right there. So these are the glasses for men. I took them out of the yellow package it came in on the parcel because it had my address on it, and my school rules were not allowed to show my address. So, like, if you ever send me anything, it's to send my P.O. box back home, and my mother will forward it. Yeah, it says Fur Mood. Styles update every day, no more than $39. Now, if you guys have seen my first Fur Mood video, not sure. So basically, what Fur Mood is a eyeglasses company that gives you glasses for a very, fairly cheap price. You pay no more than $39 for frames, which is awesome because I have glasses that I've paid. If I want real good glasses, I have to pay a pretty hefty price, but the ones that Mandarin offers are just really crappy, so I like these glasses because they're very stylish. So I'm gonna pull it out. That's bad. So this is the bag it comes in a little carry-on bag, little carry bag. It's really cute. Gave me a letter. I don't believe I received this last time. So this is just a reminder that if you guys want a pair of glasses too, you can go click the link down below and you can get yours. I believe it has a BOGO code, if I'm not mistaken, is what it is. I'll put it on the screen if that's not the case. But if it is, I'll just leave it alone. So it does, as always, comes with this little bag. And in it, you get a nice little screwdriver kit that I'm actually going to keep in my flute case because these screwdrivers work good for flutes, the springs and stuff. So I'm actually going to keep this one because I already have another one in my bag. Nice double ended, so I'm gonna leave a little bag. So I'm sorry the air is really loud, but it's really hot in my room, so this is the case. And it has the Fur Mood embossed in it. So let's go ahead. Open up. So when you open it, you have a little plastic bag. Okay, I'll show you the glasses in a second. But they give you a cleansing cloth, which this one I can actually use for my glasses because the other one, I had another one of my other glasses, I actually put my flute case for a flute cleansing cloth because they work perfectly. But this is that little logo on it. So it has their email and website. So this is very soft. On to the glasses. The glasses I got, I will link it below, the exact ones I got. I don't remember the code, or like what the code number was for them. And this really nice plastic bag. And, I'll go ahead and take it out. Makes really nice sounds. So these are the glasses. guys can see first impression. Oh my gosh. They're a bit bigger than I expected, to be honest. Looking at the viewfinder right now. They touch my cheeks when I smile, which is kind of weird. I'm not used to that. But I can see my eyebrows, which I could with my other pair. Yeah, so. And they don't reflect the camera either with the light. That's really great. I love that. So these are the ones I got. They're kind of like a gold, and then they have like a clear plastic encasing over the end, and then they're clear for the frames. So yeah. So these are the ones I got this time. The one I got last time, I don't remember the code either. They were like a blackish on top, rimless on the bottom. They're semi-rimless. These are 4M, so they're very nice. I really enjoy them. I might wear them tomorrow. Out. So, I haven't shaved either, I'm sorry. Wow. Okay. So, as I mentioned, Furmoo charges no more than $39 for frames. And they offer, you can get prescription glasses, you can get non-RX glasses, sunglasses. And you can get new features, like you get features like a bunch of features. Like non-reflective, so the sun doesn't, like when you're driving. You can get the changing kind that will change the sunglasses while you're driving, I think that's what they're called. I think that's what is in it. Correct me if I'm wrong. You can get all kinds of features though. And scratchless, I got the scratchless ones, I believe. So they can't get scratched. And they offer quite a few things free, not the extra for them. So these are my glasses. Comment what you guys think of them. Like, I'm kind of on the fence about these. I don't know. They're a tad bit bigger than I expected, but they're really cute. I really like them. So I feel like my mom in the 80s, like, this hat, like that. I really like that. It's cute. Yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching. Remember that I will have a video coming out tomorrow, and then Wednesday and Thursday and Friday and Saturday, every day this week. So it will be really exciting. I'm really, really excited about it. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. And remember, you're beautiful and wonderful when you're loved.